the Cannon and Ball Show, starring Tommy Cannon and Bobby Ball.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the best of Cannon and Ball.
Tommy,
I'm going to enjoy this.
I hope you do. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, one of my favourite sketches on the show was the jazz.
Well, I didn't like that. I didn't like that, personally.
No.
No, I thought the aeroplane sketch was the best one. We should do that first, Tom.
I'm pleased about that. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we're going to do the
I'm saying we should do the aeroplane first.
Yes.
Do the jazz late. It's not a good one, but
we're
the aeroplane...
doing the jazz, OK? We're doing the jazz.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm just saying that the aeroplane is funny because it gets a few laughs in there. This jazz doesn't do a lot, does it, do you think?
Yes, what? I thought the jazz... OK, I thought it was brilliant. It's my favourite. We're going to do it, all right?
Yeah, but I am part of this act.
Listen, right.
We'll do the jazz if you've got me skin.
Straighten yourself up, will you?
I think you pulled me bust off.
Never mind.
I just like the aeroplane, that's all.
All right, OK, look, you like the aeroplane. I like the jazz.
Yeah.
OK? So we'll do both. Does that please you?
Honest?
Yes.
You'll do for me, cocky.
OK. Ladies and gentlemen, the best of Cannon and Ball.
Ha ha ha!
Atta boy! I enjoyed that. I was brilliant in that.
May, let's be honest about it, though. We're not always that brilliant, are we?
I am.
Are you? What about all the lines you forget?
I never forget my lines.
Shut up! I never forget!
All right, then. I'll tell you something, Tommy.
What?
What about you with props?
What do you mean?
You make a lot of cock-ups, don't you? You know they call him in the business Tommy Cock-up.
They do?
They do. He makes more cock-ups than anybody.
Oh, wait a minute. Don't you talk. What about the time, right, you smash your nose in the door?
I'm going to tell you something, gentlemen. Yes, these pieces you don't see, but when we did that sketch, I did smash my nose in the door, and it really hurt me. Honestly, I cut it. It really hurt me.
It hurt half as much as it hurt me laughing at you. Yes, hello. Now then, look, we've been sent round by the estate agent. Now, I wonder whether you could open the door and just let us in, please. You know, come here.
Hey, don't you touch that like that, Tommy. This is very sexy, this nose.
Is it?
It's not a different me. I'm going to have the women falling at my feet.
Ah, you're if you turn an intimate side of your head with your nose.
Tom, I'm going to...
Hey! Will you? You nearly put my eye out.
Yes, because you're just jealous, Tom.
I'm not, Bobby.
You are.
I'm not.
Listen to this. You're jealous because I'm a sex symbol.
What are you going to do with her then? Batter her to death with your hooter?
You'll see.
Tom, how are you?
Hello, Jim. Nice to see you.
Hello, Word Perfect. How are you?
Hello. The greens are well bunkered.
Well, that's very good. What are you playing off now? You are still playing, are you?
Yes,
what are you playing off?
I'm playing off it. He's my straight man.
No.
I'm playing off 18.
Lovely. Well, I'm what? Off 12.
Aye?
I'm off 12.
Fine.
Wait, well, listen, I tell you, you should cheer up. What is it with you?
I thought you played off 6, Jim. That's why I'm laughing.
Oh, that's why you're laughing?
Yeah.
I thought you had a feather up your...
Ladies and gentlemen, a very special favourite song of mine. Isn't it rich? Are we a pair? Me here at last on the ground, you in mid-air. We're on the clouds. Isn't it bliss? Don't you approve? One who keeps tearing around, one who can't move. We're on the clouds. Sending the clowns.
I feel. I thought that you want what I want. Sorry, my dear. We're all clowns, quicksand in the clowns. Don't bother the
for 26 bars.
Just do it right.
Okay.
Thank you.
Don't get annoyed about
Just
things.
Just do it then. Thank you, boys.
Oh, MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a duck, E-I-E-I-O.
With that, what were it?
What were it?
What were it?
I've just told you,
now it's a duck. A duck. No, no, a duck. No, a duck.
Got it?
Control, control.
Oh, MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a duck, E-I-E-I-O. With a... MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a pig, E-I-E-I-O. With a...
everywhere.
Oh, MacDonald had a farm. He had a chick, E-I-E-I-O. With a, with a, with a, with a.
Hold it! What's wrong now?
I can't find this piggy leg!
Well, will you get it right? Find it, right?
Okay.
Here we go.
Don't get annoyed, I'm
right.
Oh, MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a chicken, E-I-E-I-O. With a...
Chicken! Give you something early, I'm dying it.
What is it mean?
Oh, MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a chicken, E-I-E-I-O. With a...
Everybody...
Now, one of them's alive, it won't let me pull its head off.
Just do it and get it right, will you?
All right, okay. We can forget it now. Can't go on any further, right into the finish, big finish, all right?
Okay, Tom. Okay.
Oh, MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a cow, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm...
Oh, no!
Because I'm going to put my foot right in your mouth.
Ladies and gentlemen, my impression of Big Daddy.
Come here.
Hello, Jess.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And now I'd like you to meet... Oh, hey, Tom. I'm all right, Bob.
Hey, hello.
Oh, that's not ELO. That's not ELO. No, it's status quo.
Why?
You're waiting to play? You keep your mouth shut, you long hearted bit, or you're having some fun. Stop plunking! Stop plunking!
It's not plunking, it's plinking!
Well, what a plinker!
Exactly. Stop! Look. I can't just get calm down, right? I just. Look, these are our special guest stars, right?
Go on, Tom.
These are special guest stars, right? Yeah. So you've got to treat them with a bit of respect.
Who? They started it.
Is this?
Shut up, will you?
Drug takers.
They're not.
They're not drug takers. They were special guest stars. Look, boys, I'll introduce you.
Okay? No, you won't, Tom.
Why?
You always introduce a star. Well, I'm doing it tonight.
All right. If you think you can do it, go on.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, what's your name, lads?
Status quo.
Take it.
He attacked me with that guitar then. Tommy, every time you say that status quo.
Oh!
Control.
Control yourself!
Control, come down. Sorry, Tom.
Look, I'm sorry, you're right. I won't say it, right? I won't say that, right?
What's up,
are you lousy? I won't say.
Well, look, it's a stupid name anyway.
Oh, come on, no, it's a.
What a stupid
no,
name.
No, it's a distinguished name, innit?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, you know what I mean? Status meaning position, quo meaning what?
I don't know.
No, I know, but I mean, quo means what, right? Right? What? That's the name. See? Status, what position do you play?
Full back, all them rugby, you say.
Why don't you just announce them?
Okay, I will.
Thanks.
Which one's hurt by George? Is it you?
No. My boy George, it's status quo.
Hey, can't even play guitar. Hey, look at it, I'm getting annoyed here. Come here, you play, then you can't. Now look, all right. Come down
now, boys.
What songs do you know?
Yeah.
Magic Men.
What did you say?
Magic Men.
Hey, don't take the mickey out of Tommy. Can't help you. Not enough. What are the songs you know?
What you're proposing?
Hey? I'm proposing that I'm going to bop you on the nose. What songs do you know?
Again?
Hang on, pal. Look, now you've gone too far, right?
Pal? You have gone too far. Hey, right? You're in trouble now.
I'm telling you have gone too far. Hey! It's all right.
Listen to me, son.
Mind the shirt.
Never mind the shirt. It's because you're £5 from Millets. No.
Tell you this, right?
Watch him
behind
you, Tommy's
moving in, watch him.
Yeah. You're singing one song.
Go on, get him.
Not again and again.
Get
one song, right?
Go on, kill him.
Right.
Kill him, Tom.
Don't you give Cannonball a bad name.
I'm proud of you there, Tom.
Well, the Cannonball was a good name, then.
Leave him, Tom.
What are we going to sing, Tom?
What do you want to sing? What do you sing?
Margarita Time.
He's going like that. This is lousy, and he keeps going like that.
Tommy, it's begging.
Tell you what,
you're singing. You announce it.
Tommy, I don't know what to say.
Well, I'll tell you.
But you'll let me do it.
Oh, you can do
please
it.
Please let me.
Yeah,
do it.
Yes.
Go on then, Tom, I'll do it. Right.
Say, ladies and gentlemen, they can see your head getting.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Here are the ladies' record.
Here with their latest record.
Margarita Time.
Margarita Time!
Status quo!
I'll tell you for that!
Captured my heart. Gonna be
What?
Was that a cheesy or a triglet you took?
Well, I don't know.
Well, what does it taste? Does it taste cheesy or twiglety? You must know, honestly.
Well, this is a bit of both.
Don't swallow. It's a cheesy.
Okay, Bobby, let's do it.
Have you done it, Tom? Have you just done it?
No, no. This is West Side Story, the musical. Yeah.
You'll have to excuse Tommy Lynn, yeah, man. He's got a bad back. It's half a ride just through lying on wet grass.
Hey, what are you talking about? This is how they walk, in it? The Jets and the Sharks.
Is it?
Yeah.
I've got it.
Yeah. What's that?
Cockles and muscles.
Oh, no. This is the modern day. West Side Story, the modern day. Romeo and Juliet.
Tommy, if you think I'm climbing a wall to kiss you, I might do.
Hey! West Side Day! This is Jets and Sharks. Two gangs. My gang against your gang.
Sharks. Hey, can I be Jaws?
Can I be Jaws? No, 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 scary. So you're a shark, and I'm a jet.
Yeah.
Okay. That's it, hold now.
I've hear it.
Come on. I'm going to get my jets out here.
Are you?
Come out here, you jets. Okay. Now these boys are my jets.
Are they?
Okay. Get your sharks because we're gonna pick you up.
Okay, Jobby. If you're looking for trouble, boy, you're getting it now. Make a start to settle men. Trouble now.
What?
Okay, you sharks, get out here.
What do you think then?
I think that us jets are going to beat the hell out of that shark.
You're a shark, now get over there.
Have you not took your bottle up? Look at him, he looks like a souster in him.
Listen! You're a shark and us jets hate you.
You stupid person! Get him. Okay, Rocky, get him. Rocky, go on, get him, sicko.
I'm sick of them. Go on.
I'm trying.
Oh, have a rest. Come here. He hasn't took his bubble.
Okay, boy. Let's do them.
Yeah.
An
yet, have I? 20 and 20 is 40, and 2 all treble.
It's 100.
2 all 20 and a treble.
Oh, that's 100.
No, 2 all and 2 all.
It's 100. Jockey Wilson, 100.
Something wrong with you, isn't there?
What do you mean?
What do I mean? You know what I figure mean. You've got to drink 11 pints of lager a day, I've heard.
That's only for starters.
Well, my father had that disease, you know. It's very bad.
Bobby!
I'm telling you, you're going to go fat if you're not...
Shut up! Well, excuse me.
But no, Tom, please.
Come here.
Tommy, I was just having a... Tommy, I was just... Oh, Jesus!
Right, need to throw jockey, I believe. Me to throw.
Hang on, Tommy.
What's up?
I haven't done my takeaways.
Well, do the takeaways then.
501, 100 from start equals 501 times. One times is one with a six.
It's 401!
With six, if you're sure.
I don't believe
sure
it.
By.
It's 401!
No, it goes.
I just told you, right? What's the idea? What are you trying to ruin this game for?
I'll tell you for why.
Why? Right. Why? Why?
I'll be very adamant about this.
Yes.
Every time we have a star on.
Yes.
Yes. Every time we have a star on, you play a game with them. I never get to play a game with them.
Well, all right, you can play a game with the next guest star.
Oh, no, Tom, I know you. You'll set me up.
I'm a bum.
You will, he said. Here's a game. You'll get any kid on. You'll have me jumping over buzzing.
Without the walking mind.
I will not.
I won't. All right, then, look. You play darts with jockey, and I'll play a game with the next guest star.
That'll do for me, Tommy.
All right.
You will do for me, Tommy.
You're welcome.
I'm up to the hockey, jockey, okay. Cocky.
Susan!
Hello, Tom.
Susan Dando, the famous gymnast.
Tommy, I'll play the winner, right?
Not likely.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to welcome a very talented young man.
This man must be the most talented act that Bobby and I have ever had the pleasure of working with. He will leave you bemused and bewildered.
He won't. I've sent him home. It's rubbish, complete rubbish.
You talk stupid. What do you mean? He's the greatest pickpocket in the world. I booked him special for the show.
Tommy, he conned you. Pickpocketing, it's dead easy, pickpocketing.
Listen, pickpocketing is a very special art.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
Okay, I'm sorry, Tom. I'm wrong. I've done the wrong thing again.
Good.
Again.
Good.
Shake.
What?
Shake.
Good.
I'm sorry, Tom.
It's okay.
I'm really sorry about
it's all
it.
Right.
I shouldn't have done it.
No, I said.
Back off.
What's the matter
with you? I'm sorry, my fault, I'm sorry. Control,
thank
control.
You.
That's about that.
Have you any money?
What?
Have you any money on you? Yeah, I have. It's a bit of money, yeah.
I'm sorry about what I said, Tom.
Thanks, it's all right.
I shouldn't have said it, Tom, my fault. Sorry, Tom, what I said.
Listen, what are you doing? What are you doing with your hand?
What hand?
What? This hand?
Nothing, it's down here.
No, that hand. This hand here. What?
Blimey, how did that get there?
What do you mean, how did it get there?
I'm sorry about that.
What's the matter with you tonight? Keep touching me.
I'm not give up, Tom. Give over. I'm sorry. I can't. No, you know, I'm sorry.
Just forget
Tom.
It, right?
I know, I'm sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm awfully sorry, but.
Tom, my bottom's gone numb.
You've got your hand in my pocket. Now stop touching me. Pack it in, man.
Sorry, Tom, sorry.
Everybody will be talking.
Let them.
Give me.
I'm sorry. It's my fault, ladies and gentlemen. I've done it wrong again. Tommy, you were right.
I know.
It's very hard, that
pickpocket. Exactly. Well, go and find him.
Sorry about that. I will, Tom.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, Bobby, by the way. You forgot me.
Tommy.
What?
Are these yours? A bit of information, if it's possible.
We're shut.
It doesn't say shut on the door.
Well, of course it doesn't say shut on the door, Grandad. If it said shut on the door, nobody would come in, would they? So we shut inside.
Excuse me. Let me get this straight, please. People come in here for a holiday, and they come in because it's open. They come in, and you say it's shut?
Yes.
Well, why?
It's an information office, you see. That's our job.
Yes.
That's what you have an information office for, to tell people that you're shut.
Yes.
Well, then I think that it is your job to tell people when you're shut.
Yes. Goodbye.
Hang on!
It's a good job you stopped me then. I could have killed your wife then.
Yeah. Just hang on, okay? Right? We want a little holiday, me and Bobby, right? Without any fuss or bother. We haven't got a hotel.
No, we haven't.
And we'd like you to recommend one, you know.
Well, I can't. No, because it's not my job.
Oh.
If you want a hotel recommended, you've got to go to a hotel recommendation office.
Well, where is it?
It's...
Where?
Where?
It's there.
Where? Where?
No, there.
There?
There.
There?
There.
There?
Yes, monsieur?
It's the same fella.
Look, why can't you recommend a hotel for us?
Because we're shut!
Don't stop me now, Tommy!
Look, your assistant, right?
What assistant? I haven't got an assistant. Where's the assistant? I can't see one, can you?
Ma'am, I can't.
Tick! Tick! Tick!
They're closed.
Sorry, I'll kill him, Dom. I'll kill him.
It's all right. Stay calm, because I've had enough of all this now. Look.
You're right, Dom. I should be calm.
Because we should. We're in the gentleman's.
This is short.
Honey,
just take calm.
I'm sorry, Tom.
I mean, good heavens, we're arguing about nothing, aren't we? All of us.
I want something.
Listen.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Yes, sir. Hello, can I have the best room in town, please? Thank you.
Who were that?
What's it? It's called the Bellevue. And it's the first on the left round the corner. You can't miss it.
Thank you. Well, thank you. And may I say this? You're a real nice person.
Thank you. Wait!
What?
Don't forget the door.
No, that'll be all right.
Don't worry, we won't forget it.
See you later.
Thank you. OK. Right, Bobby. It's now time for our song together.
Tommy, I'd love to do it.
Yeah.
I really would.
Yeah.
Love to do it.
Yeah.
But I can't.
Don't tell me.
No, I won't tell you, Tom. I won't tell you. I'll let you guess.
Yeah. I might have known. You forgot the words.
No, I haven't forgot the words.
No.
I never knew them in the first place because I haven't had time to learn them.
Well, look, it doesn't matter, does it? I'll tell you what, tonight, let's do a little bit of jazz singing.
Oh, you mean like... Now.
Yeah, see what I mean? Now, you don't need words, you know what I mean? It's just...
Now, Shut up, I'm not arguing here, but I think it was better doing jazz singing, going...
Skibbity-bop-bop-a-doo, yeah, no, but I mean, you know, you do need...
No, I honestly think it's better.
Well, how are you gonna, you know, how are you gonna hit him when you're just gonna go shukata, shukata?
Same as you're gonna hit him going bubba-de-ba-bubba.
Okay, all right then, all right, look. You've got your shukata, shukata.
I've got shukata.
And it's easy, isn't it? Nice and easy, shukata.
Nice and easy, shukata.
Right, but then again, you've got to hit them hard, haven't you? You've got to drive it into, haven't you? You've got to go. Do you better dap 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 dap
dap dap dap dap dap dap dap
dap
dap dap dap Shake it, bop, 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 do, skip it, bop. Then you go. Skip it, dip, bop, bop, dip, bop, 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 bop,
bop, bop, bop, bop, bop,
bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop, bop,
Skip it up, dip, 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 d
Understand what I'm trying to say.
Well, what do you mean? What is it?
What I'm trying to say is this. Skedaddle-daddle-daddle-da.
You like that?
Do-daddle-daddle-daddle-da. We're glad they came along. We dedicate this song to all the girls we've loved before. To all the girls I once caressed, and may I say I've had the best. For helping me to grow, I owe a lot, I know, to all the girls I've loved before.
The winds of change are always blowing, and every time I try to stay, winds of change continue blowing, and they just carry me away.
To all the girls who shared my life, and now are someone else's wife, I'm glad they came along. I dedicate this song to all the girls I've loved before.
To all the girls who care for me, who fill my nights with ecstasy, they live within my heart, they'll always be a part of all the girls we've loved before. To all the girls we've loved.
Come on, will ya?
Shut your face,
let's go, will ya?